Northwestern rain Tennessee, Northern Hickman County in Middle Tennessee, until 6:15 p.m. Central Standard Time. At 5:45 p.m. Central Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm was located 8 miles northwest of Canada, moving northeast at 65 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and half dollar size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Extent wind damage to roof, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Dixon, Centerville, White Bluff, Kingston, Springs, Burns, Fairview, Charlotte, Bon Acqua, Langley, Lyles, Minley, and Buck North. This includes the following counties: Interstate 40 descending from 149-187. Interstate 840 descending from
5:44 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Arkansas City, or 12 miles south of Roer, moving northeast at 50 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Arkansas City, Luka Landing, Jersey Point, McGee, Mansonville, Halley.
Freeport has issued a tornado warning for Southern Caldwell Perry, Northeastern Wausau Perry, until 6:30 p.m. Central Standard Time. At 5:49 p.m. Central Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Olive, or 12 miles southwest of Columbia, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated location. Impact. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Columbia, Alma, Clark, Grayson, Spalding, Burlington, Standard, and Kelly. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 6:30 p.m. Central Standard Time for the following parish: Caldwell, Louisiana.
Thank you.
Tennessee, Cedar County in Middle Tennessee, Southern Robertson County in Middle Tennessee, until 6:30 p.m. Central Standard Time. At 6:06 p.m. Central Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm was located over White Bluff, or 10 miles northeast of Dixon, moving northeast at 65 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gust and half dollar size hail. Force, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Extreme wind damage to roofs, siding, and Kingston Springs, Tigrin, Wichita, Gilson, Pleasant View, Charlotte, White Creek, and Demon Park. This includes the following highways: Interstate 65 between mile markers 95 and 105. Interstate 24 between mile markers 23 and 42. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.
By this tornadic thunderstorm include Gilbert and Baskin. To repeat, a tornado is on the ground. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to a close of substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.
Central Arkansas, at Little Rock, fog. Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for eastern Cleveland County in southeastern Arkansas, northwestern Drew County in southeastern Arkansas, eastern Jefferson County in southeastern Arkansas, Lincoln County in southeastern Arkansas, west central Arkansas County in southeastern Arkansas, until 7:15 p.m. At 6:27 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Herbine, or 11 miles southeast of Ryson, moving northeast at 50 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Star City, Grady, Nebo, Fentonville, Cottondale, Whitefield, Linwood, King Creek State Park, Little Bayou Meadow Park, Matting, Woodville, Mount Elba, Langford, Douglas, Richardson, Herbine, Terry, Cornerville, Cornerstone, Tomo.
Tornado was located 8 miles north, or 11 miles southwest of Dermott, moving northeast at 60 miles per hour.
Tennessee. Northern Sumner County in Middle Tennessee. Eastern Robertson County in Middle Tennessee. Until 7:15 p.m. Central Standard Time. At 6:20 p.m. Central Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Dalton, or 9 miles out of Springfield, moving northeast at 65 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in base and quarter-sized hail. Sports, radar indicated. Impact, air damage to vehicles is expected. Extending damage to roof, siding, and trees. Locations of traffic include Springfield.
In Little Rock has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Duchesne County in southeastern Arkansas until 7:30 p.m. At 6:43 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Dermott, moving northeast at 50 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Arkansas City, Luca Landing, Jersey Point, McGee, Massenville, Halley. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Helena, West Helena, St. Francis National Park, Tunica, Lexa, Phillip, Dubs, North Tunica, Janine, Arkabubla, Robinsonville, Little Texas, Lakeview, Preston Place, Quarles, Commerce, Austin, Jeffries, Peters, McCann, and Latour. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. To report severe weather, contact your nearest law enforcement agency. They will send your report to the National Weather Service office in Memphis. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 7:30 p.m. Central Standard Time for the following counties in Arkansas, Crittenden, Lee and Phillips, and the following counties in Mississippi, Tullahoma, Tate, and Tunica. humidity 96. The wind was calm. The barometer. Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Monroe County in eastern Arkansas County in southeastern Arkansas, until 7:45 p.m. At 6:57 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near DeWitt, or 14 miles west of White River National Wildlife Refuge, moving northeast at 50 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Gillette, St. Charles, Palmer, DeWitt, Indian Bay, Ethel, Duluth, Weber, Tickner, Crockett's Bluff, Ragtown, Crossroads in Monroe County. Of White River National Wildlife Refuge, moving northeast at 50 miles per hour. The National Service in Little Rock has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southern Monroe County in eastern Arkansas, north central Arkansas County in southeastern Arkansas, until 7:45 p.m. At 7:20 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near DeWitt, or 15 miles southeast of Stuttgart, moving northeast at 60 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Holly Grove, Elmira, Palmer, Pine City, Elmira Airport, Casco, Crockett's Bluff, Lawrenceville, Ragtown.
Thank you.
you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.
Service in Jackson has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northern Newton County in east central Mississippi, western Kemper County in east central Mississippi, southeastern Mississippi County in east central Mississippi until 10 p.m. Central Standard Time. At 9 p.m. Central Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Prospect, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gust and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Intact, hail damage to vehicles is expected.
Thank you.
14 p.m. Central Standard Time. A severe thunderstorm was located near Gilbert, moving with a 55 mile per hour. 60 miles per hour wind gusts and cold skies.
Central Standard Time.
At 12:15 a.m. Central Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located 9 miles south of Crandall, or 12 miles northeast of Lanesboro, moving east at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado at hail up to 2 inches in diameter. Source, radar indicated location. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roof, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. The dangerous storm will be near Gilbertown and Topsy around 12:35 a.m. Central Standard Time. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Tornadoes are extremely difficult to see and confirm at night. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now.
Impact, flying debris. Planning the game now with the team again. He has not done that in 2 years.